Amid the COVID-19 pandemic, Putin reiterated his priorities about vaccinating Russians against COVID-19 over exporting the vaccine abroad on Wednesday, October 21. During a board meeting with the Russian Union of Industrialists and Entrepreneurs, Putin is reported to have stated that while exporting the potential COVID-19 vaccine was also important, it was still a second question and that the priority was to vaccinate Russians. The Russian president, during his address, said the main task today is to create production capacities to increase output. And this production capacities should be aimed at vaccinating citizens of Russia in the first place. As for export work, this is an important task, but of course you can just sell it, but better decide how. Let our partners create such production facilities in their countries and we will organize for them the production of our vaccine there at their production facilities.